China has developed greatly from one of the poorest countries in the world, like the countries in Africa, to a country that has the second largest economy in the world, and its trade became one of the largest in the world. China has made amazing progress by reducing its poverty rate and is aiming to eradicate poverty by 2020. China has proposed the Belt and Road Initiative, and the developing countries will benefit from it, with China serving as a developing model. The initiative aims to help the global economy without social and environmental interference. These goals are the same as sustainable development goals. We want to make sustainable development as a global strategy, especially for developing countries.